That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there will be a crypt deep inside the tunnels. Ought to be easy.
You bet.
That was embarrassing.
No.
It's over. No order for me.
This shouldn't require much strategy.
You haven't lost your edge one bit, Marshal.
Still got an edge, at any rate. Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
Attack.
I don't like the look of those numbers.
Numbers alone don't decide a battle. What you lack in numbers, you make up for in tactics.
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshal, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up. Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
What's this? A cable? Wonder where it... Don't like the look of that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some TLC.
Sure, hope it holds up. I hate that. I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss. FYI, we already...
Don't bother, Noct. It won't... What was that? Locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking up.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up, then.
Thank you. Another one.
Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Here I am!
I swing a sword in here.
Perhaps you should have taken up fencing.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Hey!
Excuse me.
Forgive me.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Oh. Wait, hear that? Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
That's weird.
The hell?
So Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Out of line.
Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Odd structure?
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
They ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Man, who knew Korra was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Talking to Dave earlier. What's he got us hunting next?
Royal tombs, that's what. Marshal's orders.
Again? Is that Prince paying a visit to every one of us?
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily. Please, see to your preparations and proceed when you are ready. I will join you within.
So, who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
I'm going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
All kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
That's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside?
Smash.
Nice work.
Hit me in trouble. Never fear. Prompto's here.
Retreat.
All better?
too close.
Yeah! Hey! Going for it!
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Out for the count already?
Nah, I'm still in this. Get your act together. Thanks for that.
False move and we're done for.
We can tell the time yet.
Nice timing, Gladio. Good as new.
Thank you.
Agnes!
Of course.
Ha!
Hey!
Sorry! Two options. Kill or be killed.
Let's see what I can do! Here! Glad to be of service.
Not!
Count on it.
That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
Impeccable.
The hunt is on.
Want some?
How are we?
Get along.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
others be all right on their own?
Worrying will only compromise your focus.
Yeah, yeah.
Too early for that.
Yeah, I know.
That's the spirit.
Got us on the back foot.
We gotta step up.
Knocked!
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifts couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are. Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Yeah!
the name of Nibelheim!
Ignis, never fear, Marshal.
No! No! Glory!
Yes!
To the Empire!
Hell yeah!
Magnificent.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.